attorneys.
Cyborg! Cyborg!
Good morning, Mr. Rittenhouse.
It wasn't until you pointed your gun at him, advanced on him, with your gun, now your hands down, pointed at him, that he fired, right?
Correct.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Him putting the fire extinguisher on the ground and then raising the gun.
Your Honor, I'm done.
But you decided you needed to run because of the fire on the Duramax?
Yes.
Why? What was so urgent?
It was a fire.
I mean, you have no idea what Mr. Rosenbaum was ever thinking at any point in his life. You have never been inside his head. You never met him before. You don't know.
I've never exchanged words with him, if that's what your question is.
So your interpretation of what he was trying to do or what he was intending to do or anything along those lines is complete guesswork, isn't it?
Well, he said you, and then he reached for the weapon.
I saw that going differently in my mind.
He was too cowardly to use his own fist to fight his way out. He has to start shooting.
You lose the right to self-defense when you're the one who brought the gun.
No way. We got you. Not a chance. Not this time.
And if the court makes a finding that the actions that I had talked about.
Isn't it true when you would hang out with Dominic Black, you'd play Call of Duty and other first-person shooter video games?
Sometimes.
Isn't one of the things people do in these video games try and kill everyone else with your guns?
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.
Yeah, the video game, it's just a video game, it's not real life. I believe I had any other right to be there as anybody else.
As any other adult?
As anybody.
But you weren't an adult.
No.
There is only one thing worse than a rapist. Boom. A child. No.
Hope the Asian food isn't coming. Isn't on one of those boats in Long Beach Harbor.
Your username on TikTok was Four Doors More Whores?
Yes.
And that's a picture of you there with your AR-15, correct? Oh, let me tell you all the awful things Joseph Rosenbaum did. He tipped over a porta potty that had no one in it. He swung a chain. He lit a metal garbage dumpster on fire. Oh, and there's this empty wooden flatbed trailer that they pulled out in the middle of the road and they tipped it over to stop some bearcats and they lit it on fire. Oh, and he said some bad words. He said the N-word.
No, I said apparently at the beginning of that statement.
What effect does that have?
It means apparently. It doesn't mean that this is 100% my opinion.
You had already jumped to an apparent conclusion at that moment, right?
That's what apparently means.
I'd like to have a chance to make a record if I could, without being interrupted, if that's okay.
I'm going to interrupt you know. I said I had heard nothing in this trial to change any of my rulings. So why?
Testimony, Your Honor.
Pardon me?
That was before the
defense
testimony.
Don't get brazen with me.
What he did for those 20 hours is hocus pocus, and he makes an exhibit that is out of focus. What the state is relying
on. You had a camera on you that night?
That's how I would have got those photos.
He asked if you knew anything beyond that statement.
Correct.
We didn't ask you to change it.
Yes, you did.
Okay. So,
look, buddy, I know a lot about the law and various other lawyerings.
Yeah, so make sure you say what I'm saying.
You'd agree with me, correct? 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 Pay attention to my question, please.
This is crazy. It's just absurd.